Opera Vox.
What's that noise? What on earth is this place?
I'm sure that there could never be a more contented man than me. I earn my living as I please. I charm the birds from out the trees. If only I could cast the spell and catch a lovely girl as well. I'd hold her close, the pretty thing, and she would sleep beneath my wing.
Hey, who are you?
A man. Who are you?
A prince. What's this place called?
I couldn't tell you. I just live here.
And what do you do?
I catch birds for Her Highness, the Queen of Night. And her ladies give me food and drink in return.
The Queen of Night?
Why is he staring at me like that? I don't like it.
You rescued me from the serpent.
What serpent?
Ugh.
Is it dead?
How did you do it?
Simple, really. Strangled it.
Papageno!
Ah, ladies, I have your birds.
And we have this.
And this.
And this for you.
That's for lying. We freed you, young man, and we have good news. The Queen of Night has sent you this portrait of her daughter, Pamina.
Our queen has spoken. If this prince is as brave as he is beautiful, then my daughter is as good as rescued.
You mean...
Yes, kidnapped by an evil demon.
Tell me, where does this devil live?
Close by. But heavily guarded.
Lead me there. Pamina must be rescued. What was that?
Our queen's coming.
She's coming. She's coming.
You're chosen to defend.
flute will now defend you. Oh, when it plays, it sings so sweetly that evil ways are changed completely. The man of ice will sin no more, and hearts of ice begin to thaw.
Though it's sad to leave such beauties, may I say farewell to you?
No true man can shirk his duties. I'll work for you to do. To Strasbourg we must send you. Papageno will attend you.
Thank you very much indeed. That's the last thing that I need. For I have heard this evil priest is just as fierce as a beast.
These magic bells we give to you.
To me? Let's have a look at them.
They will protect you on your mission.
Can they be played without tuition?
Of course they can, you foolish man. Magic music, mystic powers.